Certainly the phenomenon of G's Bends, I thought, was quite remarkable, of how they easily penetrated the art craft barrier in museums. And it was done through excellent marketing. It was done through excellent publications. But most importantly, it was done through the ability to articulate their relationship with, again, with 20th century aesthetics, not to belabor that point, but I think it's really, really important.